the service today. It's an honor to serve you and your family, son. You know, we've all gathered here today to honor and to commemorate the life of Crystal. I did not know her personally, but if I do know her parents, I do know her younger sister, and I'm sure she's a reflection of their character as well.